This arc bridge was named Tolerance Bridge on the 16th November 2017, making the International Day of Tolerance, which happened to be on the 16th November. It is located on the Dubai Water Canal, which is an extension of a Dubai Creek through Business Bay to Gulf Bay, making it another world-famous landmark and a tourist attraction for visitors in this wonderful city of Dubai. Serving as a gateway that connects Dubai's rich history to its vibrant future, this bridge represents the weaving of Dubai's diverse social fabric throughout the region. Threading opposing banks and communities along the canal together, the bridge seamlessly transports visitors across a path that reminds us of Dubai's interwoven cultural suspension bridge in the Middle East that consists of a 180 feet high arch that supports a 690 feet long and 20 feet wide meandering pedestrian and cycling paths below. Playfully navigating two landing points, the curvature of the path is supported by cables that are justified to one edge, evoking a sense of weightlessness. The pedestrian path delicately floats above the water and originally curls inwards on either end to the broad walks below. His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE and ruler of Dubai, issued instructions to name the most beautiful pedestrian bridge over the Dubai Water Canal as the Bridge of Tolerance. Bridges connects people, cultures, and hearts.